All right. Just drown her. There's a river bar behind. Just leave her there. Just leave her. Let her float away. Wait, is he gonna do it? No, wait. I was just kidding, dude.
And we're back with more Twilight Princess HD. So, you guys like the view I got? I got the nice background and stuff. Okay, so, if you didn't see today's video, I uploaded Twilight Princess earlier today, so go ahead and check it out if you didn't, because a bunch of important stuff happened. Like, we went to Hyrule Field for the first time, and we got to Kakariko Village, or where I'm in Elden Province, apparently. Look, it says on the mini-map, Elden Province, and down the bottom is Kakariko Village. Okay, so, what we're supposed to do now is that since we got all the tiers of light, or whatever they're called, I forgot, we turned back into regular Link. So, what we have to do now is head to that mountain. That's like my only guess. Dude, I love this camera, though. This is like actual good camera. I like GameCube games, where GameCube games' camera were always like the worst thing ever. Alright, what's this? Elden Inn, 100 rupees per night. Famed natural hot spring is free. Wait, hold up. Let's take a look at that spring, dude. Hold up. We're gonna go on a huge adventure, but we gotta take like a break first. See, I can open doors now, because I have fingers, so I can open the door now. Okay, so I'm pretty sure we're supposed to be heading to that mountain, but let's take a quick detour just to wait, hold up. Where's that? Oh, wait, I've been here before. The hell, this is abandoned. Wait, is everyone dead? Oh yeah, everyone's dead. Oh dude, that's my bed. That chandelier, dude. No, not that. Put it away. Oh my, I already wasted too much. I can't use my boomerang here. Okay, never mind. Is there like seriously no one here? Wow, dude, there is legit no one here. I wanted to use like the sauna and stuff. Well, I can't even use my sword. Can I open that? Wait, hold on. I can't even roll here. Damn. No, screw this house, dude. It can't do anything here. Alright, just jump down. Boom, don't take any damage, and we're out of here. Alright, so we're supposed to be heading to that mountain where the Goron people live or something like that that Midna told us. So, let's go ahead and head over there now. This should be an interesting episode, because the last one we're just hunting down those little parasite things to get the tears. But we got those, so we're probably not gonna have to do that for a very long time, hopefully. Alright, where's the I'm going the wrong way. My mountain is... Where the hell did the mountain... Did the mountain disappear? Wait, what? Wait, where's the mountain? No, I started over there, and I was looking that away. There it is. Jeez, dude, that thing was hiding it. Okay, let's go over here. Hold up. I keep on taking detours, man. I want to see what's inside this house real quick. But anyways, I checked on the guide, and I didn't miss any collectibles in the last video. And I just came to a conclusion. I just agreed to not worry about the collectible special bugs, because if I miss one, I don't care. I only care about the piece of hearts, like I said. Hey, dude, I need to buy stuff. I have a lot of rupees. My storehouse, my powder, what happened? Them foul beasts, curse them all. Okay, are you not selling anything? Cause I would love- Wait, hold on, check what? Oh no, that's the flammable stuff. Oh dude, I can get my land- Hold up, dude. Oh, I knew it! This guy! Okay, good, my oil is still- I'm sorry I'm taking detours. Let's just get right into it, because I don't even know how long this video's gonna be, but let's go. Alright. I'm going that way. To my right. To the right. Link, it's to the right. Right? There we go. Okay, it's this way. Alright, let's head to that mountain. I can only guess that it can be on this side. What was over here? This was, oh, that was the huge ladder. Okay, I remember this. We went here as Wolf Link, in the last video. And we had to use, like, like super awesome, supersonic speed jumping technique. But now that we have, hands... We can probably just go ahead and... Oh, there's no... Oh, there's a ladder right there. Can you climb it? There you go. Damn, you don't need no ladder. You can climb... Dude, that's... Oh, that's a workout right there. Link doesn't need a ladder. Why are you going up? I mean, to the side. I'm not doing that. I'm holding up. Okay. Dude, I was holding up the whole... I never moved it. Okay. I don't know what that was about. Okay, what's up? I get ugly, man. Everyone is ugly. No humans allowed. These lands ahead belong to Goron tribe. The elder said no humans may pass. Should I stop? I'm supposed to stop him. Oh my god. I was supposed to train for this. I stopped him. I was spamming A. Right there. Is it not A? I'm pressing A, right? A human strength is nothing. Do you understand me? Bruh. Dude, I remember they made you practice this in the beginning with the goat. And I couldn't stop him. I don't even know if it was a goat or not. But, dude, I was pressing A. Is it not A? I'm supposed to stop him, right? Or avoid him. Let's go. Round two, dude. You saw how I rolled? I got a head start. Okay. It's A, right? Let me read. A. I got him! Dude! Am I supposed to spam it? Alright, screw that guy. We're gonna do something else. Because apparently, that's not what we're supposed to do yet. Dude, because you saw how I grabbed him, right? But it's still- That's what she- I'm sorry, dude. There's too many that's what she said jokes. Oh! hello! How fortunate you are in one piece. I saw you heading up the mountain trail, so I was worried. Are you trying to reach the Gorons of Death Mountain? It is far too dangerous, Link. They recognize only strength. A normal person could never persuade them. Well, thank you. But I do know one person who was able to best them and earn their trust. His name is Bo Dallas? Alright. You may know him as the mayor of your hometown, Ordon. Oh, okay. Please go to him, and while you are there, please let them know that the children are safe. So I'm taking a trip back. Of course, getting them back would be best, but we could not keep them safe from the monsters on that road without a horse and cart. Please return to Ordon and inform the parents that their children are free from harm. Give them my word. Okay, yeah, so I just ignore everything about the little... we were just doing? The little mountain... What was his name? Goron. The Goron tribe sumo wrestling thing I was supposed to do. Okay, I'm stumbling on my words then. Let's just get out of here. What's going on? Got another girl. Hey, that's my girl right there. Hey, damn, dude. Hey, oh! Okay, good. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure they're not supposed to be riding her. That is squad goals right there. Squad goals. Just don't run over me, though. Am I supposed to stop? Oh, my God, what's she doing? Oh, okay. You just couldn't stop in time? Yeah, she knows I'm Link. I got you. Okay, chill. Damn, dude. I love this game. Wait, hold up. Hold on. I'm holding on. Do I ride out? I was holding the left stick. There she is. Chill. What are you doing? Get on. Hold on. I am holding on. What the hell? Hold on. It's pointing different directions. At least I'm regaining health here. All right, chill. All right. Like that. Like that. Like that. I'm holding. Like that. It's switching. How long am I supposed to keep on holding on? There we go, we got her. Is that it? See, oh my God. See, hey, that's quick time events, man. Let's go again. I got you. Boom, boom. Gotta concentrate. I'm ready to press A. Come on. Seize, I got you. There, I got her, man. Here we go. She knows it's Link. It took a while, but there you go. That's what I thought. My God, that kind of sucked. I kind of did terrible there. Okay, let's... Oh, okay, I guess. Let's talk to Midna. You're not too shabby a wrangler after all. Won't this make getting back to your town a lot easier? Now go finish your errand so we can... Okay, so we're going to Ordon. But one thing I did look before anything bad happened... I'm pretty sure it's not even over here, but can she jump up there? I don't think she can. One thing I did look in the guide is the next heart piece. And it should be, I can't break, that's a bomb, right? I need a bomb. Is this the way out? I'm pretty sure it's the way out, because this is where, like, where everything was going on. Okay, we should still be in, like, the desert-ish spot. Okay, good, that's what I, okay, stop. I think this is, okay, wait, it's not even the, I can't even see a way out here. But there should be a hard piece somewhere close to here. Thing is, this thing is closed. Is that blood? Are you serious? Is that blood? I'm guessing this is not the way then? It's closed. Could you jump? Oh, damn! Ipona got them high jumps though. Okay, apparently there is a heart somewhere, a piece of heart. I need to check. It's somewhere in the southwestern, something like that. I'm sorry, dude, but I am not missing a piece of heart. I wasn't gonna talk to you yet. It's this guy. Dude, I don't want to talk to you. I know where the heart piece is now. Greetings, Link. I have come to deliver a letter. It is a letter from Uko. Oh, is it the little ugly? It's the little ugly dude. I don't like him, dude. Well, my business is concluded. Onwards to... Thank you, UPS guy. I should have just ran him over. Okay. So, I look at the guide, and the piece of heart that I'm missing is back over here. Okay, good. I was gonna say, can she not jump that part? Okay. It is in the southwestern part of the gorge thing. So I'm gonna go look for it. All right, I decided to say screw it. I can't find it. I've really been looking around for like 10 minutes. I'm reading the guide and I still can't figure it out. But this is like my last guess over here. It's it in like the bottomless chasm, which is where I'm at. I'm sorry, I can't find it. I'm looking for it. Never mind. Hold up! I found it. Hold up. Chill. Okay. I found it. But thing is, you're not gonna believe me, I cannot figure out how to get off of Epona. Okay, chill. It's right there. It is right there. Get it, and you get an extra heart right now. Boom! Oh my, dude. How long have I've been recording for like more than 15 minutes. Piece of 5 heart. Thank you. Give me an extra. That's what I thought. My extra heart right there. Alright, finally. So we got that extra heart. Now let's head back to Ordon Village. I actually need to find my way there because I don't even know where it's at. But I'm just happy that I finally got my damn fifth heart. Fifth heart piece equals the fifth heart. Good. Alright, hey dude, this looks beautiful, man. Hyrule Field and stuff? Damn. Alright. Dude, but I legit can't figure out how to get off of Epona. I don't know if you're supposed to be able to or not. My guess is you can't because I legit can't find a way. I pressed every button and I can't figure it out. At least I can swing from here. Look at that. Boom. Just smack him on the way there. Even though he's not doing any trouble, just smack him. All right, here we go. This should be the way to Ordon. Yeah, this is where we came from, stupid. I got this. So we're going over here and we're talking to who? The mayor? I think, yeah, the mayor, which is like the big dude. Is it? I forgot. All right, pick this mic up. All right, here we go. What's up? Don't care about you, though. Don't care about you. I'm not here to see you. I'm here to see the mayor, which should be... can she not go over there? Can you go over here? All right, she can go over here. Okay. Oh, wait. It's over here anyways. I tried going through a fence earlier with the horse, and she wouldn't go through. I don't know why, but screw it. Okay, I can't even figure out where this village is, dude. I'm telling you, this place is huge. Is it over here? I don't even know. The map... I don't even know the map's gonna help. It's the same thing as the minimap, just bigger. Okay, this. Is this the way there? I cannot remember. Okay, the spring is over there. Everyone knows this... Oh, wait. I'm going the right way. This leads to Link's house. Or Link's little poor little hut. And then we're gonna take a right. And that should be to the village. Ordon Village. Okay, I guess we're already on Ordon Village. Yeah, this is Link's little temple house. We're going over here. I got this, man. I know this place inside out. No, I don't. Okay, here we go. We're talking to the mayor. There he is, the only guy outside. And I'm guessing we can't get off of Epona. We're talking to him from here. All right, Link, what's good? All right, what's up? Whoa, it is you, Link. You're safe and sound. You're close. What happened to you, lad? I don't even know how I got these tools, honestly. They just magically appeared on me. All right, come quick inside. If I can get off my horse, I can figure out. I don't think you can. I guess not in this part yet. I see. So you're the youngins. Oh, I couldn't read it. Oh, thank you. All right. Well, that's good. Renato's an old friend. If they're in his care, then we can relax. Damn, that's the first time he's opened his eyes. All right. So don't keep me waiting. Tell me of my little girl Ilya. That's Ilya. I thought it was a lowercase L, but it's a capital I. Ilya is with the rest of them, right? I honestly don't even remember. Okay, Ilya's the one that took care of my horse. I see. That ain't what I wanted to hear. He's not even talking, man. It's a silent protagonist. But Link, I guess I need to think of all 5 of those poor kids, not just my own. They're all in danger. What I should be asking is how I can help out. Oh, how can you help out, dude? You're just here chilling. You can give me like some good items or something. What's that now? The Gorons of Death. Oh, yeah, it's true. That's what you came here for. I see. So Renato told you that. Yeah, well, it is true. I did defeat the Gorons in a contest of strength and earn their trust with the help of a little secret. Oh, he cheated. I can teach you the secret, but can you promise me that you absolutely positively will not disclose it to anyone? I got you, man. Is this like another hidden skill? No, it's not. It's only is with the wolf. Oh, wait, no. We got the hidden skill with a regular Link. All right, let's see what we got. Come on. I feel like my contacts. All right, here we go. Link, so you heard of sumo wrestling, right? Gorons like to match strength in sumo contests. Luckily for you, the basics of sumo are the same as stopping charging goats. You want to hear more? I can't even stop the goats. Alrighty then. I'll teach you the basics of the way of sumo. If you're getting in a sumo match, chances are that you're in an arena like this. The first fellow to push his foe outside of the arena wins. Step forward and grab your foe with A. Use B to let a retreating foe taste your open palm. Sidestep a foe, advance. Okay. 3 techniques, all of them pretty basic. Master all 3 and you'll be shoving folks out of the arena in no time. Okay. Do you want to hear him again? No. Here we go. Let's go. Yeah, let's get to it. Oh my god, dude. This is going to suck. All right, here we go. Hold up, dude. I legit thought he didn't have anything under there. I legit thought it was just like legit skin and scrotum, but it's not. Okay. Bring it. Here we go. Am I,
also in trunks. Oh no. Hey, Link's got shorts at least, or pants. I don't know what those are. Here we go. A six pack? Damn, dude. All right, here we go. How old is Link, man? Does Link have an age? Because I was taking care of the kids. I did not just see that. Okay. What was A for again? Grab. What? What was that? Grab him. There you go. Oh, I got you. Push this. Okay, come on. Bring it. Oh! What? This guy just legit smacked me. Grab him. Okay, wait. When do I... I forgot when I press B. When after I avoid us. Right there. Bam! That's what I thought. That's it. That's it. That's it. He's not gone. Come on, come on. Bring it. Oh, this bitch. What's up? Come on, come on. Dude, oh my god. What is this? WW 2K17? Bring it. Bam, that's what I thought. The slapping dude is amazing. Ow! Oh my god. Hold on. I know. Switch sides. No, let's guess. Alright, I don't know when he's retreating. Is it when he's moving? Alright, smack him again. Come on, man. That slapping thing. Did they do that in actual sumo wrestling? Come on. Alright. You seem to understand the basics, alrighty. Next time I won't go easy on you, lad. Fight me as if you were fighting one of the Gorons. Oh, again? Damn, dude, I barely made that one. I got lucky. What if I just spam the slap? I'm gonna slap you right off the bat. That's what I thought. My god. Slap him again. Right here. I can just slap him anytime and win. It's pretty much slap, grab, spam A, slap, and just keep on doing it. Unless other people would slap harder or faster. Damn. Alright, with your natural talent, I'm sure you can take on the Gorons. I got this, man. I beat you twice. You've gotten a sight stronger in the short time you've been gone, Link. Strong as you are, though, you can't hope to beat the Gorons wrestling with power alone. Those Gorons are made of rock. The secret to beating the Goron is locked away in that chest. Take it with you, lad. Oh, I didn't see that before, damn, but I'll take it. What do we got here? Probably like rupees. You can bribe him to let you win. Right. Oh, okay. Iron boots. All right. You usually get these earlier. I mean, a lot later in the game. I don't even remember, dude. All right. You can probably tell those boots aren't made of iron. Really? Right. Whoever wears them won't easily be pushed around, even by a Goron. If you are fixing to fight a Goron, be sure to wear those boots. Let's be square, though, lad. You can't ever tell anyone about those boots. So are they like not? I'm supposed to try to hide the boots from them? All right, let's see what else he got. I'm gonna take everything he's got, dude. What do you got? Rupees? He's gotta have rupees up in here. He's the mayor, dude. He's gotta be rich. This guy has nothing, dude. This guy is poor. Well, he has a nice bed, a nice view too. All right. It was a pleasure visiting. Hold up, we're not done here yet. Whoa! Oh, this is arena. Damn, dude. Hey, he is rich. I didn't think he was rich because I didn't see any damn rupees laying around. But hey, dude, he's got a nice house. All right, but no rupees laying around, so I'm out of here. All right, thank you for your boots. I might as well put those on because I don't even have anything on. Oh, wait, I'm not going to need the lantern anymore. So put those on right there and we're good to go. All right, I'm sorry my face cam is covering the buttons, but that's like the only thing I can think of covering. I can't cover the hearts on the top left. Can't cover the mini map on the bottom left. I can't cover the rupees on the bottom right. If anything, I cover the rupees, but you know, look, I can flash it for you guys just so you can see how it's going on. I'm sorry, dude. I use XSplit and it doesn't work like that. I used to record with a separate camera, but that got I don't even have anywhere to put it anymore. Okay, we're heading back to Goron Village. Not Goron, to the Goron, dude. That is so far away. All right, we're back at the ranch. Don't ask why. Actually, I'm gonna tell you why. Because we're taking a quick detour once again, probably the final one. We're gonna talk to this guy right here because you all know I don't skip out of my piece of hearts. All right, what's up? So this guy, we're gonna have to herd his goats again, I think. So, no fooling thoughts are safe. Yeah, dude, I'm telling you, everyone's safe, dude. Yeah. Okay, so he's happy that the stuff are safe now. Keep on talking to him, and we'll herd his goats, and it should give us a piece of heart. So, y'all know I can't skip him out. So, this is actually the last one of the chapter for the guide. I'm sorry I'm being too strict on the guide, but it's just a piece of hearts that I do not want to skip out on. All right, we got 20 of these to... Oh my god, 20? Y'all can go, come on, boys. All right, just like that, boom. He's signed up to actually talk to them for reals. Before, I wouldn't talk to him. Okay, and I was just messing around with the goats doing nothing. All right, I'm gonna herd all these goats, you know the drill, and we'll get ourselves a piece of heart. And there we go. What do you guys think of my time? 145? Is that a world record? I don't know. Okay, he should give us a piece of heart if everything makes sense. Alright, yeah, 145, dude. I got you, man. I promise a little healthy gift. Thank you.
That's our sixth piece of heart. We need four more for another heart. So,
I don't even know where they're gonna be at, but probably until the dungeon, because I think we're done for this little chapter of the guide. So, alright, now for us to get back to that Goron. Alright, we're over here now, and I didn't want to admit this. I did miss something in the last video as Wolf Link, which is a hidden skill. And if you miss it, you can't get a skill that you're supposed to get right here. So I already missed out on two hidden skills, but we can get them whenever we can turn back into Wolf Link. So, we'll see. So for now, we're gonna have to work with it. Here we go. Well, they're about to die over here. That poor little baby. Is that the baby's right there, dude? That baby, man. So pissed off. Like, it's already bothering just looking at that baby. All right, here we go. Well, he's ugly. Sorry, everyone. Why don't you move, man? It's like in every movie. Oh! Oh no! Is she gonna die? Oh! Was that Ilya? Did they stop? Oh no, she's right there. I didn't even see her. She just got up her throat. Or her shirt or whatever. Wait, that was Ilya, right? Okay. I got you, right? Yeah, I'm a bit too late, but she already got run over. I'm still here, dude. Link to the rescue. Damn, dude, what you gonna do? Tombstone power drive? A choke slam right here? Damn, did they just kidnap her? Valuable lesson of this game. How to kidnap kids. Run over them with your bull, overpowered pig, whatever. Alright, I'm already mad because I missed out on that little hidden squid. It's actually a really good one as Wolf Link because you can howl. So it's like the equivalent of the ocarina. Alright, actually, we're heading over here. This is where the, or do we have to take a detour and get the other girl? They fled north toward, okay, so I guess we're not gonna wrestle the Goron just yet. We'll have to go rescue someone else. Dude, I really wanted that skill. Like, I read it, I thought it was like a mandatory thing, but it's not. Damn, dude, I missed up. But that's alright. It's not required, but it would just be a cool thing to know. Ooh, a boss battle? What's this? Oh, damn, dude! How'd they get her like that so quick? Hey, that little point, that's a Ryoma right there from Fire Emblem. Okay. What's going on? We're fighting. Damn, dude, Link got there quick. Okay. Oh, he's gonna have his guys back him up, right? While we battle? Of course. That's a lot of them, dude. Okay. Alright, let's... am I going straight after that one? Alright, screw the other guys, dude. Go straight after this guy. I forgot a target. Alright, we need a target. There we go. Come on, Link. Come on, Link. Gotta go fast. Oh, he's left-handed. We gotta go on his right side. Link's left-handed. Come on, Link. I forgot. Link, the only left-handed hero in video game history. Did I hit him? Come on, Epona's got this. There, bam. That's right. Bam. Oh, wait. I'm on fire. I didn't even realize I'm on fire. Right, just back. There we go. There we go. Good, 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 good. Oh my god, dude. He has so many guys backing him up. Dude, this is sick, dude. Can you do this on GameCube? Obviously, you have to do this on GameCube. God, oh no, come on, I can't go quicker than that. No, zigzag while we charge up. All right, you're back up. Oh my god, that guy's so far away. Okay, he's chilling there. All right, let's go. Get him. Boom, smack him good. Dude, should I get his guys too? Or do they keep on respawning? Hey, punt, oh my god, go. Oh no, look, they do get back up. Okay. I guess it's pointless to knock him down. Let's just go after this guy then. They're just hurting me, that's what they're doing. Come on. Smack him. I can't use my slingshot. Damn. Dude, this is sick. All right, come on. Dude, I can't use my slingshot. Oh my god, I can't reach. There we go. Boom. Another one. All right, we need to charge up again. All right, just chill here. Come on. Turn around. I am taking death. Dude, if I didn't get that fifth heart, I would have three hearts right now. All right, let's go. Come on, go quick. I feel like I'm doing something wrong. No, I'm not, dude. I got this. Come on. And... Dude, oh my god, you do have to be beside him. Why does Link have to be left-handed? That's like the worst part for the camera. Come on. No. Go quick. You're gonna go quick. Another one. There you go. Oh, that's it. There you go. Nice. Killed him. Is he gonna drive off? What the heck is that? I didn't see that before. So it didn't matter because we just got in. He went back into his cat. Oh, dude, this Hyrule Warriors right here. Okay. Oh, that's the brawl stage! Bridge of Elden, right? That's a brawl stage. Hey, I'm learning stuff today. Alright, what do we got? Also, we're not going to the Goron village yet or whatever? Goron Mountain? Death Mountain? Well, there's no way out. Ypona can hop on that. What are you talking about? Or hop over that. Alright, it's a face-off now. Hey, that's not fair, dude. His pig or his boar is super armored. Mine's not. I don't have a boar, but... Alright, am I just heading straight towards him? Alright, let's juke him out at the end. Psych! Was I supposed to do that? Alright, chill. Alright, are we just, like, legit fighting each other? Oh, here we go. Dodge, cut. Alright, here we go. Nope. Nice. I could just chill here. I can't move. Why can't I move? There you go. What the heck? Dude, I'm stuck. She doesn't want to move. Okay, yeah, go over there. Let's get another head start. Now turn around. She doesn't want to turn around. There you go. Oh my god, that was weird. Great. Here we go. Swing, I'm already swinging, I'm already swinging, I'm already swinging. Come on. Tap. Dude, that was graphic. I went into the Shadow Realm. Oh my god, again? I have 3 hearts. Come on, I did the first temple with 3 hearts. I got this. Are you kidding me? And I can't get this turning around thing. She doesn't want to. There you go. Jeez. All right, let's go. Oh my god. Let's go. And then boom. Did I lose a whole heart from that? Oh my god, dude. I haven't saved in a long time. Can I save? I'm saving. All right, here we go. All right, we got our save just in case. Dude, I can't figure this out. Let's scratch corner to the right. Oh my god, I can't even hit him. Because if I get too close to him, he's going to knock me off. Okay, oh, what if I get him this way? I dodge at the last second, and then boom. I can't. I can't hit him. Oh my god. Am I swinging too... Should I target? I should probably target, right? Alright, last heart. Just go all out. I can't hit him. I'm too scared to get close to him. He's going to knock me out. Alright, stay over here. And then we're going like this. And then, boom. That's as close as I've gotten. That's probably as close as I'm going to get. Can you please turn around? Are you kidding me? She doesn't want to turn around. Dude. Oh my god, that thing is so weird. He's already right here. I hit him. You saw the little... I can't turn around. Are you kidding me? There you go. Oh my god. All right, you have to hold down. Come on, bring it. I didn't tell her to stop. I didn't tell her to stop. I lost all my hearts. All right, here we go. Round 2. I'm actually going to take the stuff slow now. Apparently, the guy to be pressed at the same time. Nope. Turn around. Don't even mess around with this. Just turn around. She doesn't want to turn around. Oh my god. Just please turn around. Jeez. He's already right here. Oh, I spec'd. That's never gonna happen again. I actually hit him. Please turn around. Alright, one more hit. Hopefully. Here we go. You need to time this correctly. Boom! I'm getting the hang. No, don't even move the camera. You just hold back. Don't move the camera. Then move the camera. Okay. Don't even move the camera once you get past him. Here we go. And boom! Oh, I did! How does it feel? Oh my god. How does it feel falling down like 5 times? He only fell down once, but I got him. Jeez. That was the hardest thing I've done in this whole game so far. Dang, dude. Look at that. Hey, that's wallpaper material right there. Thumbnail material, too. Hey, that was a nice scene right there. Okay. So we got the girl back. Good thing she didn't fall, too. Alright, hey, damn, dude. What's this? Romantic? Alright, yeah, that's me, Link. That's Ilya, right? Is everyone okay? Dude, I really want to know how old Link is. Because I don't think he's like a teenager. He looks like a young adult to me, like 20s. I don't know. I'll look it up. He's probably a different age in every game, of course. Alright, good. Yeah, we're all here. Good. What if she dies right here? Good. Beth, I'm sorry. You know for shoving you. Are you mad? I thought that was a boy. I'm gonna stop with that. Alright. I think I finally understand. Is she dying? She better die. Hey, less people to worry about. I understand what my dad meant when he told me I needed to be stronger like you, Link. Hey, she needs to work out. Those arms are pretty fat. Not in the good way. Alright, he wasn't talking about strength, like lifting never mind. He was talking about being brave. Okay. Do you wanna stand up? Link, you saved me, didn't you? I did. I was in the middle of something, but hey, screw it. Alright, here we go. You can do anything. Yay. Alright. You can do something to help the Gorons in the mine too, can't you, Link? I'm gonna wrestle them. So I'm gonna do a WrestleMania? Hey, it's almost time. Alright, what? Wait, what? Did she die? No. Damn. Hey, she just said not about lifting stuff. Okay, who's this? Alright. Just drown her. There's a river bar behind. Just leave her there. Just leave her. Let her float away. Wait, is he gonna do it? No, wait. I was just kidding, dude. What? Is he heading to the... No, he's not heading to the river. He's getting out of here, right? Hey. That's graphic, man. Good job, Link. Another successful boss fight. Another successful video. Oh, we're already here. Alright, cool. Alright, so we're heading to... I think that's Death Mountain. Alright. So, where's Epona? Is she still here? Alright, good. Oh, damn. Dude, hold up. I just want to practice. How do I get off of her? Because it didn't let me before. Is it just stand still and then get off? Okay, so before it didn't let me do this, I guess it was like a planned thing. Alright, I'm actually in the video right here, guys. We did a boss fight. Actually, like two boss fights. Like the writing in Hyrule Field and the one in Elden Bridge, which took me forever. Or Bridge of Elden, whatever. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed. Tomorrow we got TCGO. And Friday we got Child Garden, because I didn't upload either of them last week. Because we got... I have Mystery Dungeon. I wanted to end that as quick as possible so I can get this game out. But now that we're good on track, dude, we got like 8 videos out already. I'll make sure to upload some more, but I'm not sure if I'll upload some tomorrow, like along with TCGO, because that'll be another 2 videos a day. Or maybe Saturday. No, Saturday I want to upload Mystery Dungeon. We might just have until next Monday, but who knows? Maybe I'll upload some tomorrow, maybe on Friday, who knows? So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed, and I will see you all later.